located in downtown Kitchener, just west of the King and Victoria intersection. The King Street grade separation now stands as a key connection point in Waterloo Region. This area is home to major employers, including the Canadian headquarters for Google, multiple residential developments, and the University of Waterloo School of Pharmacy. It also borders the Region of Waterloo's future transit hub, with key connections to Grand River Transit, GO Transit, and Via Rail services. With more than 33,000 vehicles passing through the King and Victoria intersection daily, the newly constructed grade separation is vital for safe and convenient travel in this area as our community continues to grow. The grade separation itself carries daily freight and passenger trains for GO Transit and Via Rail services. The King Street grade separation is one of the most intricate pieces of the IM project and was an enormous undertaking by GrandLinq crews over the past 2 years. During construction, the road, sidewalks, and underground utilities needed to be removed, upgraded, and relocated. Prior to this work, the freight, GO Transit, and Via Rail lines were temporarily relocated so construction of the grade separation could continue without interruption. Work began with crews drilling deep into the earth to form concrete pillars which hold the enormous bridge deck. To complete the bridge deck, nearly 800 cubic meters of concrete was used. Once the concrete cured and the earth around the new structure was removed, the bridge deck emerged. Once the freight, GO Transit, and Via Rail passenger lines were relocated onto the new bridge deck, work continued by replacing the underground utilities on both sides of the structure. The road, sidewalks, and LRT platforms were also built. Development in this area is evolving and will continue into the next generation. ION is a major factor in each of these new developments. The newly built King Street grade separation is vital to ensuring safe and convenient travel for cars, pedestrians, cyclists, GO Transit, and Via Rail passengers, as well as future ION riders in Waterloo Region.